A giant. What?
What?
Now find Heisenberg. Alright. Heisenberg. Okay, there I got it. Oh. I think I went to that area already, but I might go there again if I can. A giant chalice. What does it do? I guess I have to carry this thing. I guess. Carry this big thing on my back. The Maya. Nice May emote. Hey, good job making it into a fucking coefficient stream. I saw you play against him. He was having a difficult time with dolphins today. All right. Well, yeah, he doesn't play dumb characters like Sol or Leo or Ram. Oh, anyway, let's get to Heisenberg, Mr. Breaking Bad. All right, I got your stupid chalice. Now let's sell the score. Put the chalice in there, and what's gonna happen? A bridge. Opens the bridge. It opens the bridge. I'm going down the elevator. Closes the door to the outside world, and here we go. Once we head down there, we can't go back properly. Typical Resident Evil fashion. We head down, we don't go back.
Don't worry about the kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge.
There it is. What am I expecting from Mr. Heisenberg? I expect the boss fight, no less. Oh, he did it with deny and vice. Weiss. That's fun. That's funny. Oh, to the factory go, huh?
I didn't think you'd make it past Daughter Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning?
We all ate Hellfelt. That's the reality. We all ate Hellfelt. That's why she's not in Strive. Alright. Well, am I expecting in the factory? And that's why she's not in Strive. Can't go here. So we're going to this factory. What am I expecting? It's probably another fight I have to go through. Another series of Lycans. Ooh, chemical fluid. Do I cut it? Yeah, I probably have to cut it.
What the hell? Mia?
Chris?
Truth hurts.
Let me guess. Your thing. Take me out like the others, and then he gets to go and save Rose, right?
I'm healing my daughter.
Look, you got the soul.
Shut your fucking hole!
Huh.
Sorry. Take a seat. Listen, Ethan, you're being played.
What are you talking about? You think this is a game?
I said six!
Lady, supersized bitch. Ugly ass psychopath. Moronic freak. Don't you get it? It's a test. To see if you're strong enough to be a part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are. And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain. Well, fuck that!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful a kid is? Even Miranda's scared of her. Last time, you freak, I swear to God!
Well, he isn't down there.
You and me. Together, we can go save Rose, and we can use her to grind Miranda into peace.
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you!
Last chance. You don't have to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
Your funeral.
Oh, your funeral. What's even in that? What even is that? I'm running. What the? I'm not running?
Shit.
Jesus Christ. Fucking keyboard, man. keyboard. We made it out, but we're seriously dying right now.
What was that thing?
Oh my god. I don't even is that. Propeller man. Yes, exactly. That's what he is, a propeller. I don't even is that. I don't even want to know what kind of thing was made by the whose idea behind this creativity. Jesus. Oh, she hugged me from behind. She gave me a hug from behind, and it hurt like hell. All right. Have fun. Oh, are you serious? Got gears for axes. You know the funny thing about the baby, we met the baby and I just got bodied. He gave me a good schmookaroo after that. I want to save ammo, that's why. Bro, I want to save some ammo, boy. Not gonna happen in 1,000 years, buddy. I'm climbing.
This place is messed up.
It's a factory after all. It's a factory after all. Escape the factory. Okay. Will we get another Mr. X mode? He give you a new hand. My hand's pretty fucked up right now too, so. He kept his left hand even though he got bitten by a fucking lichen. Yep, this whole area is. Oh, there is a merchant. Where do you come from?
Welcome, Ethan.
Jesus, he gave me like so many places. I don't even know.
Do take a look at my new stock.
Hey, you do have new stock. Nice. Damn, you are loaded right now. 5,000? Oh wow, you're asking for too much. And you got a 61 custom, nice. Oh, another shotgun, something I really want right now. Anything to sell right now?
This is all an investment.
I don't know what to start first. I'm okay with my standard gun right now.
Delighted. One moment.
Damn, that's expensive. We're gonna kind of have to work hard for it. Oh, it's not even in my inventory yet. Oh, it's for a handgun. It's 61 gun stock. It's a gun stock. Use for that gun.
Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. These hands are more dexterous than one might think.
I think for the last one, I should go for... Look at him.
Ah, it's fine. All finished. Thank you for your patronage.
What's in here? Oh, that was something breakable. My bad. Thank you for your patronage. Oh, there's still more. There's still something more in here. What even is that? I'm trying to figure out what even is that. Trying to figure that out, though. What's the other one back there? Oh, I just found out. I forgot my other thing. I forgot my drink dags. Dags is under this bag. My Starbucks bag. That'll keep me alive. Ooh. What do I expect in here? Some kind of mecha. It looks easy to break. Sure. Oh, I need to turn on the power just to get move this forward. Oh, fuck that. God damn it. I really don't have the ones I need, so that's pretty useless. Click outside of my window. I can't do anything in here. Fuck me, dude. A fucking thing on the way. Yikes. I'll wait until later. Oh, whore. It's not even alive. Just to be sure. I'm running. Oh, wrong one. Actually, let me look at this thing.
Seems useful.
Actually, well, let's actually try to kill it. Thank you. Ooh, thank you for the crystal. Whew! They scared the piss out of me. That's right, I'd be a little pussy just throw grenades at like that. What of it? I won't touch that. Hell no. Oh, I need a key. Oh, there's no ladder. Oh, come on. Dude. In there. Oh, it's locked from the other side. Yikes. from that end. Will one of the keys work? Oops. Oh, pick lock. Oh, pick lock. I do have one. I still have one. Good thing I had one. Her power's not on yet. Still missing something in here. Oh, what's this? Backup generator. Oh, shit. Yeah, don't put the cage. The power needs to be on still. Glad they're not awake yet. No awake just yet. Could have been fun. Could have been worse, though. Oh, really? Oh, man. That sucks. I guess I have to find another way to get around. There should be an unlock there, so... That's lame. After all of that. This game sucks. Oh my god, I wasted a fucking... Run! Yep, I was afraid of this. That's right. Now we can use the gear for that door. I'm curious. Can I destroy with this? Hey! I am so smart. Oh, okay. Maybe we can combine it with that? Even though I wasted the last one, but hey, you need to break it somehow. Oh, it's a combinable. Okay. Is there anything I can combine? Looks like it's a combinable. And that's for the large cog. This will turn on the power.
Oh, Ethan. Such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda. Children. She locked us away in the village.
Alright, I'll hold that thought for a moment here.
Lightweight. need enough power. These are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
What a freak.
Oh dear. I'm running out of options. I'm gonna have to shoot this guy down. You prepare shit. Oh, this is a maze here. Oh, not another one. Stay down. Thank God. I'm gonna start dealing with these from now on. Oh, not another one. Try to bait him. Oh, no, it just came out. That's why. Oh, I'm in this room already. Okay, let's go about it. Yeah. Let's get going. Oh, God damn it.
Hey,
Oh, I think that's another one. Up pretty soon. Where to go? Boy, better may not be missing. Fucking damn it. Stuck in this fucking maze. Oh, that's the thing I have to go to. Okay, got it. Oh, a pulse that shocks them. Oh. That's actually unique. I never know you can just do that. You can just do that to him. You can actually shock him. Okay. I wasted that one. Just experiment, maybe. Probably next time I want to do this run, I can actually use that to shock him. Oh, there's the steps. Here, have a gift. Another. All right, that's it. Okay, here we go. Or right there. Back up. It's back there. Oh, it's probably the exit. Let's see. Oh, I kind of know where I am, but I mean, that's pretty much as far as I can go. Oh, any thing I need to take care of? Or... I guess not. All right. You're not kidding, right? Don't play. Oh, dude. What is happening? This was not looking good so far in my end. Oh, good, thank God. There we go. Oh my God, what a... Almost got myself killed. Man, that was some crap. Put me in a tight spot here. Jesus. Oh my God, you guys are evil. Putting me in a tight spot not to run away from this guy. Bunch of villains. You guys are a bunch of villains for pulling that shit.
Woo! You again?
I'm running. What in the shit? Fucking A, man. You caught me off guard. Jesus Christ. This will be the last thing I'll do.